Hi friends, here I am back with another awesome video. Today's video is on coconut face pack, and this is especially very helpful for sensitive skin people and also for dry skin people. This will be the awesome video, I would say, an awesome trick for you to get the glowing and lavishing skin. For this you may require coconut. It is a wet coconut. Just take some part out of it and mixer grind it and make a paste. आज का मैं वीडियो लाई हूँ especially dry skin और sensitive skin वालों के लिए. आपको इसके लिए लगेगा wet coconut, गीला coconut. इसका कुछ part लेकर mixer grind करके paste बना लीजिए. तो चलिए हम paste बनाते हैं. और उसके पहले डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. मेरा चैनल ज़रूर सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकॉन दबाएं सो दैट मेरे अपकमिंग वीडियोज़ के लिए आप हमेशा अपडेटेड रहे. सो दैट यू आर ऑलवेज अपडेटेड विथ माई अपकमिंग वीडियोज़. डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस बेल आइकॉन एंड सब्सक्राइब. तो चलिए हम इसका पेस्ट बनाते हैं. कम ऑन, विल बी मेकिंग पेस्ट आउट ऑफ इट. सो हियर इज द पेस्ट रेडी. In this paste, I will be using this aloe vera gel, Patanjali aloe vera gel. You can view my another video on review of Patanjali aloe vera gel. Add some to it and also some honey. This is the original video and it is this recipe is totally mine and not copied and tested from anyone. This is very good for sensitive and dry skin and it will give you wonderful effect and also work on your pimple and acne, as coconut is very good for skin. So do try it. If you have any problem, any confusion, do comment below and apply this at least 2 to 3 times in a week and it will give you wonderful effect. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Do share it with your friends and relatives and press bell icon after pressing the subscribe button. Do like it. Thank you. Bye-bye. Soon I'll be back with another awesome video. See ya. Bye-bye.